If I had only known the last time would be the last time, I would have put off all the things I had to do. I would have stayed a little longer, held on a little tighter. Now what I'd give for one more day with you. Cause there's a wound here in my heart where something's missing, and they tell me that it's gonna heal with time. And I know you're in a place where all your wounds have been erased, and knowing yours are healed is healing mine. The only scars in heaven, they won't be long to me and you. There'll be no such thing as broken, and all the old will be made new. And the thought that makes me smile, scars in heaven are on the hands that hold you now. I know the road you walked was anything but easy. You picked up your share of scars along the way, but now you're standing in the sun. You fought your fight, your race is run. The pain is all a million miles away. Cause the only scars in heaven, they won't belong to me and you. There'll be no such thing as broken, and all the old will be made new. Makes me smile now, even as the tears fall down. They're the only scars in heaven, yeah, are on the hands that hold you now. Day goes by that I don't see, cause you live on in all the better parts of me. Until I'm standing with you in the sun, I'll fight, this race I'll run, until I finally see what you can see. Hey, the only scars in me, such thing as broken, and all the old will be made new. And the thought that makes me smile, even as the tears fall down, the only scars in heaven are on the hands that hold you now. Hold me now. reason the word hallelujah is in this song, it's not just a music moment. It's because this song is about pain. This song is about loss. And when you're in pain and you've lost, it's hard to lift your hands, isn't it? It's hard to think there's a lesson in this because you don't want to learn this lesson. That's why that word is in this song. There's this weird thing about Christians where it's like, we're just supposed to be okay now, right? Because we're Christians. We had our moment, everybody comes around us, everybody prays for us, and everybody goes home. And we're supposed to be strong. We're supposed to be okay. Can I just give you permission to be not okay? We just... God is the God of your heart. Not the God of your profile.
Amen.
He's the God of the real you. And he knows everything that's going on in you so he can handle it. Right? All my songs start in the dark, y'all. Because that's where I usually am. And it takes his word to pull me out of that cave.
Amen.
So what I'm saying is God can handle your feelings. But at some point, you've got to let God tell you the truth about your feelings. You with me? I'm not preaching to you, I'm talking up to you. This moment is about saying, I'm not okay. But I can give that to you today. I'm doubting, but I'm going to give that to you right now. And the crazy thing is, Lord, I'm probably going to have to give it back to you tomorrow. You know what's awesome? He'll be there tomorrow.
Amen.
Yeah. You're not trying out for a team.
Amen. Amen.
He's your father. He can't ever not be your father.
That's right.
So he'll meet you where you are. So this moment is not saying, I'm going to act okay. It's saying I'm not okay, but I'm giving it to you. That's why we say, hallelujah. I'm not worshiping you because today is good. I'm worshiping you because you're good, even today. Yeah? So when we sing hallelujah, I just want you to hear your own voice. Say it. Don't worry about music. Don't let music mess up your worship. Just say it. My best friend Wayne, one of my best friends, man, he doesn't even sing a note. He's got one note. That's it. He'll worship most of us in this room under the table. Because he just talks. Everybody else is singing. He's just saying the words. He goes, I'm going to hear my own voice say that. There are days that you need to hear your own voice say, God is good. I trust you. Thank you for Jesus. Yeah. Because if you don't sing, just hear the rumble in your chest of your voice making those words. Let God wake up something in you that only he can touch. Amen. Let's worship.